Hi, Jim Gore from Thor Investment Management. Next week, the Federal Reserve is going to meet and decide if they're going to raise interest rates. The question should not be, are they going to raise interest rates? They definitely will. The question is, are they raising interest rates enough to tamper down inflation? We don't think that they are, and we think they're going to do another small move of 0.25%, and they should be raising rates a lot higher than what they are. Why do we say that? Well, there is a professor from Stanford called John Taylor that's created a Taylor rule that looks at output as well as inflation to come up with what short-term interest rates should be. And if you look at this chart, this goes back to 1980. The blue line is the Taylor rule telling you where interest rates should be. The red line is showing you where they are. What it is right now saying is that short-term interest rates should be over 5%. It is 1.875%, and you can see the bottom chart, the gap there is pretty significant. We think that gap is an inflationary gap because interest rates are so low. If you look at this chart back in the 1980s to 1999, you can see that the Taylor rule was actually below where the interest rates were, and we had actually deflation. Now we're going to start seeing inflation. Add on top of that, we have a president who made his money in the late 70s when we had inflation, and he actually had to declare bankruptcy in 1991 and 1992 when we had deflation. He's an inflationary president. We're going to see inflation coming, especially if the Federal Reserve does not raise interest rates fast enough. If you don't have inflation protection in your portfolio today, you really should be looking at adding that right now.